Microsoft Collections feature is an excellent way to group resources found on websites. This will keep all the notes and resources in one place for each research project or topic or task you need to complete. Let's see how you can use Collections in Microsoft Edge. There are four ways you can start a new Microsoft Edge collection. The first is to click on the Collections icon on Microsoft Edge's address bar. The second way is to click on the More Options icon and select Collections. The third way is to right-click on the web page and select Add to Collections. The last way is to use the keyboard shortcut Ctrl-Shift-Y. Once you have brought up the Collections panel, we can create a new collection. Click on Start New Collection and add a suitable title for it. Now you are able to add web pages to your collection. To do this, click on Add Current Page. If there are specific images on a web page, you can right-click and add it to the collection. You can do the same with text by highlighting the section and then right-clicking and adding it to the collection. You can even add some sticky notes by clicking on the Add Notes icon. Here you can format your notes, such as making the text bold, italic, or underlined. You can also add bullet points, headings, and change the color of the note. Once done, click on the tick icon to save the note. You can reorder resource cards either by clicking and dragging, or you can click the More Options icon and sort by name, date, or recently used. To open all the items in a collection, click on the More Options icon and then click on Open All. This has now opened all the items as separate tabs in the web browser. You can remove resources from a collection by moving the cursor over the resource and then clicking on the Select box. If you have signed into your Microsoft account, you can now either copy the collection so you can put a copy of it into another collection, or share it by sending it to Excel, OneNote, or Word. However, if you want to remove the resource, click on the Delete icon. Once you have finished, click on the back arrow and you will see your collection is saved for future use. Click on the Watch Next video to learn more useful features in Microsoft Edge.